Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints. Sam! God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Here we go. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? More footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you. Christ. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's Burns's grandson. Close, but no cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you. More footprints. In we go. Hey, Sam! Oh, there you are. Okay, here we go. God, this is so much harder than it looks. I can do it! Oh, shit! Oh, 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 crap! Whoa! don't know how I made it. I made it. That's Avery's ship. All right. All right. Oh, shit!
That was too close.
I guess this is my way down. Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. You probably found the driveway down. Nice paint.
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, man.
Good. If we are here, we can catch up with the others. Yeah.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here, and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that you said.
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
Atta girl. By all means.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery.
Sam!
Look at that. There's your treasure. God damn. Was it worth it?
Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. You know, this idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No. You're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you. But no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
That's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Nadine, stop screwing up.
Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
What, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Oh, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
No, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins. Knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Yeah. Sticky with the shots, right?
Dodge, parry, come on! This might hurt a little.
Get off!
Come on, legend. I hear so much about. All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burma with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Treasure Raven. It's all yours. Holy shit. Hey, come on, let's get you out of here.
It's too heavy.
Strike it. All I ever wanted to do was find this treasure with you.
Sam, hey,
we did it. We did it, brother, okay? It's all right. There's gonna be another way.
Nathan, you gotta go.
There's gonna be
some. Gotta go!
This Compton, there is no other way. Come on, Nathan, I gotta know you made it out all right. Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up! That's it!
No, you don't.
It's stressful.
Damn it.
Just get your head down.
Do it now. Come on. So, yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late-night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sully.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic vase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Nate the Great. It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, he was actually, you were pretty good.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
But the handshake?
Well,
bring it in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
I'll join you in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
I know, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked
about
it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, okay?
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I always left with that same feeling. And sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide, so.
Yeah, I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam. Come far.
We sure have, little brother. Come
here. Listen, you don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here. Vemos.
Good night.
Yeah. So, Victor, what's next for you,
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Of sorts? Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Hey, good morning.
Indeed it is. Indeed it is.
Ah. All right, I'll bite. What's going on? Land a big contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, hey, I guess congratulations are in order, huh?
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain, but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great. Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family,
audition every chance I get.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? No, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey, morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Oh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here, along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting with my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? Oh, no. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy, you know.
Nothing worthwhile is. So, what do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not?
Hmm.
As long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Well, I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamond.
Okay, fine. We'll take turns.
Yeah. Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good.
No.
My hand eye is way better than it used to be.
Really? I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to play me?
I am so not afraid to play you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you to play me?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's... Okay. Fine. You're on.
So good. I really should clean this up. Later. Mom? Dad? Anyone? Yoo-hoo! Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music, but I kind of like this one. I think they abandoned us. We should totally throw a party in here. They wouldn't even know. Just this one. Oh, cool. Sam and Sully are coming to visit. Here we go. Off she goes. Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew. Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay. Hey, Vicky. Okay, girl. Where's Mom and Dad? All right, go find them. Go! Really? Fine, I'll find him myself. The food's all here. And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then. Got the search area narrowed down quite a bit. You figured it out. Whoa. Good job cleaning this up. Keep in here. So goofy. He left his keys. There's no way. There's just no way. Whoa. I knew it. creepy. Kinda cool. A Spanish doubloon. But from where?
Hello.
Henry Avery, the Gunsway heist. Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure? Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. Huh. What's this? What the hell? Oh, shit.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Don't be mad. Hey, I said don't be mad.
Keys. So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun. Yeah.
Hmm. This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really?
Nate? It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of it.
That is different, and you know it.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny. Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. Sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do with that.
Okay, guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah, that's
pretty much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what did Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to El Dorado.
The city of gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue, a cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that later. See, the map goes to...
And so we have finished Uncharted 4. I hope everybody has enjoyed this set of videos as I walk through from Chapter 1 to the end of the game on hard. As you can see, I know that you might see some little blips and cuts here and there in the videos. To be honest, I did a lot of editing out of crazy deaths and gunfights that took a long time for the purposes of trying to make some nice coherent video. So, my final thoughts on Uncharted 4. The game is an absolute wonder to play. And if you own a PlayStation 4, there's no possible reason I could think of for you not to have this game. Naughty Dog is by far one of the best developers in the industry, and a game like this shows why. The dialogue, the acting, everything to do with the cutscenes made me feel like you're in a movie. You're watching a movie, taking part in a movie. The action is great. The graphics are spectacular. The soundtrack is wonderful too. It's certainly up there with one of the top games that I've played in a long, long time. I enjoy story-driven games like this. I enjoy games that get you really believing in the story, believing in the characters, and I would have to say, as you can see from the videos, probably the two most believable characters in gaming, Nathan Drake and Elena. And just the way that they carried themselves was unbelievably well done. So, I would say once again, if you're a PlayStation 4 owner, there's no reason not to have this game. It's absolutely wonderful. And it's up there, at least this year, for one of my top games of 2016. So, I hope that you've once again enjoyed these videos, and I would love to do more. So, please click the like, please click the subscribe button, and let me know that you appreciate these too. And we'll be able to do a lot more. Follow us on Twitter at OG_NLGaming and on Twitch, where some of you have seen this live. Thank you very, very much at OG_NLGaming. The NLG podcast is Friday nights at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We usually have some great guests on, and our chat room is typically filled with wonderful gamers, and we discuss the ins and outs of the industry, games we're playing, and things like that. So, on behalf of the original Next Level Gaming, I am Mike Mullis. It has been a pleasure to play through Uncharted 4, A Thief's End for you. I hope everybody has enjoyed it. Leave some comments, let me know. And let me know what you think of the game. Is it as good as I think it is? Is it not? Tell us why. All right, everybody. Have a wonderful week. Have a great weekend. Play on, gamers.